And welcome back, gamers. RC Stylez here, directing you on our tour through the Walking Dead survival instincts. We are on our way to Barksdale, and we are finally going to be able to get Daryl's crossbow, seeing as this is our first time playing through the game. But don't worry, I will be doing multiple playthroughs and highlighting the other areas that we have not covered, and maybe even going over some of the areas we have in later playthroughs so we can see what it's like to do those with the crossbow. Also, I believe I got the audio issue from the previous video solved. If not, and you hear it while we're on live, please hit me up in the live chat so I can try to make a correction to it. Alright guys, let's get going. So we're going to try to get a straight there for the purpose of the video. From the lack of dialogue, I do assume that we are going to have a breakdown. And of course we did break down. Now remember, if you're watching the live video, this portion will not be in the replay. We'll do further videos on that at a later time. So we have a chance to scavenge. And it's a diner, which means it's a tendency to have food, and we could use the extra food. No, we got a whole lot of shit right now. I'm not gonna really bother with the rifles. I do want to keep the shotgun. I do want to keep the machete. We can drop this ammo. Ooh, I think we can transfer this one. Yes. Transfer the fuel. And two more slots. Flares. As I said before, I am hoping to be able to find more food and items and the like there, so we're gonna go ahead and take this over, and we'll take the sports drink over, which later on we're gonna add right back anyway. I really think this is all we're gonna need. Alright guys, let's take a walk around this diner, make sure our location is really secure, and then we'll go ahead in and start kicking A's. looks like there's some gas right there. I'm actually, I think I'm going to do this one not crouched. For as long as I can. Really doesn't look like a lot's going on in this area. Oddly enough.
Those screams.
We actually have a chance to pick up a random survivor.
What are those things?
I probably won't pick these survivors up this time around. Because I'm trying to get some unlocks for the playthroughs. Yahtzee food. I always recommend stopping at the diner for the food.
What are those things?
Zombies, lady.
I was walking in the woods not too far from here when I heard the screams. I stayed in the woods for a few days before coming here to look for supplies. I could use a ride if you have room.
I don't have the room. I don't know why this keeps doing that. Controller keeps doing that. Now, don't think I'm a dick because I didn't take her with me. It's just because I'm doing specific things on each playthrough. Fucking quiet over here. So I am expecting it to be kind of nasty in that diner.
You'll come in handy.
Some damn lucky sons of bitches. One more gas. See, it pays to thoroughly search these areas. More flares. Like I said, after you get the crossbow, you're going to want to search the shit out of just about every place you come along. Now we're ready to go in. Thank you. telling you, I'm starting to be extremely surprised at how, I guess for lack of a better word, dead this area is. Glad we checked that farmhouse out for sure. Beams or something. And I think that might be everything in this place. Let me make one more sweep of this back area. Looks like we can move on to Barksdale. This car, we don't have enough room for survivors. So, we're gonna have to dismiss Miss Gaines. And then proceed to the map. Hopefully we don't break down.
Yes, sir.
Again.
I've been looking forward to this every day for the last month.
Yeah? So what's the surprise, Merle?
What? Right. Wouldn't be a surprise now if I told you, right?
It's gonna be nothing if I have to pull over.
All right. Just trying to do something nice is all.
All right, I'm pulling over.
I kept something of yours. It's back at the bar with my hog.
What for?
Same reason I kept this wristband that Mama gave me, I suppose. Stay here.
What?
So we're starting off in an alley. What we want to do first is make our way to the fried chicken area. Starting to like this sledgehammer more and more. Push first, then bash. Let's try doing it that way, guy. Fried chicken. Alright. Nothing. I do not see a single thing in here of importance. Ah, a machete. Alright.
You'll do.
So now we need to get into the next shop. Alright. So we got the squirrel. And now we need to continue on. Oh, fuck.
Mark it!
Damn it, that one went in close. Zombies don't bother me. Let's get the fuck in here.
Carl! What the hell?
Don't kill me, brother. I ain't your brother.
It wasn't my idea to sell you out, I swear it.
Oh, I believe you, Ash. You're too damn chicken shit to cross me. Now why don't you tell me where the rest of the club's at?
Out, man. Looking for stuff.
Damn it, Morrow. This whole trip was just for your stash?
Quit your belly aching, you're giving me a headache, son.
Jess was right at you, you selfish son of a bitch.
Ah, don't be that way. Look, I kept that crossbow of yours.
Man, you just don't get it, dude.
Uh-oh. Hey! Merle's here! Come on, grab all the shit! We gotta get to Merle before he can ride!
Alright, now we're basically...
Where's my blade? They took everything?
Now we're getting bolts. Before you grab your blade, grab bolts.
We got something in mind.
All right, now they're gonna come in here, so let's get out this way if we can. Alright, I'm gonna have to switch controllers. I can't be having this misfire shit. Hold on 1 second, viewers. No, it did misfire. I wanna go somewhere. Let's see if we can figure out where. If not, we're gonna have to say screw it.
Need to find Merle, have a little talk, get my gear back in this song.
All right, we have to get our gear back here.
You'll come in handy.
Let's make sure we're checking everywhere.
That's better.
All right. No, I don't think that was particularly. A good call. What the fuck am I missing? As I said, once you go, it's a whole lot more fun.
What you got here? Yeah. Just lost that one.
Still able to hit me beyond me.
looks useful.
Shut up, you little bag.
A little help, please?
Saved your ass at the diner? Do I look like your bitch?
Not in that outfit.
What? Hell no.
Wait, oh, come on. I was only teasing.
Hey, where's that bag you promised me at the diner?
We haven't even gone on a date.
What?
Give a girl a ride and we'll talk.
Let's go, before I change my mind.
That is another level down. Now we have Daryl's crossbow. Now we're on our way to Archer. What's going on, Flash Kid? How you doing? So before we head on to Archer, I'm going to remind you all to hit that like and subscribe button. Smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Check out the link to our Discord in the description below. And as always, I will catch you in the next video coming up here shortly.